Hello VSDC family! Today we will address the most frequently asked questions about upgrading to the latest version of our software. You've asked these questions in comments across all our social media platforms, and we're here to address them all. Let's start with the most common one. Where to find the new version? There are two ways to find the new version. First, you can go into the editor where you will see a notification about the new version. Simply click Yes. Similarly, you can check for updates in the Activation tab, which will redirect you to our website. There, you'll find an article describing all the new features along with the option to download the latest version suitable for your PC. Alternatively, you can directly visit our website and download the version from there. Once you've got the setup file, what is next? Let's talk about the installation. How to install the new version? For now, the only update scenario is to reinstall the new version on your PC. The old version will need to be uninstalled in the process. Just run the installer of the new version, which will offer to uninstall the previous version automatically. Next, let's address concerns about what gets removed during the reinstallation. Will the new version delete my Pro status? No, reinstalling, if your key is still valid, will not remove your license as it is tied to your PC's hard drive. Will the new version reset my program settings? No, the new version will not reset your settings in the Options menu. However, if you are concerned, you can always export them and then import them back into the program after reinstallation. And what about window placements? Will the program delete them? Yes, the window placements will be reset to default. But don't worry, you can always save your configuration in the Panes Manager and select it again after reinstalling. Will the new version delete my saved project files? No, the editor does not engage files saved on your PC during reinstallation, so your .vproj files and their .back versions for recovery will not be deleted. Finally, let's address a common issue that might occur during reinstallation. Reinstalling and why am I seeing an error? Often, this is related to Windows system files that remain open even after the program has closed. Don't worry, restart your computer and immediately start the installation of the new version as an administrator. That covers all the frequently asked questions about installing the new version of VSDC. If you have more questions, feel free to write them in the comments or email us at support@videosoftdev.com. Until our next video, bye-bye!